Tail Castle's been abandoned for centuries. If that corporation hadn't tried to buy it, we'd never have found out it belonged to my ancestors.
So, like, your family forgot it owns a huge castle in Ireland?
Oh, my family doesn't know it owns a lot of things. Just last week, Mother discovered we own the trademark on the phrase, "Stop staring at my nostrils!"
Well, I'm just happy to travel abroad. I can finally use the Gaelic I perfected.
Stop bogging and standing on my nostrils!
Careful. Mother has lawyers everywhere.
All right. What's going on here?
Hello. Are you the, caretaker?
Aye. They call me Young Angus.
Excuse me? What did he say?
Ah, you must be Daphne.
Daphne! He said Daphne, right?
I am. How'd you know?
You got the gleam of your ancestors in your bunny eyes.
Huh?
Well, yes, I had them re-gleamed for the trip.
Now you lot go inside and leave the luggage to me.
Oh, no, Mr. Angus, sir. We'll take care of the bed.
Tell me, Ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pulled my hair, they stole my comb, but that's all right till I get home.
It's humiliating. I'm fluent in 24 languages, and I'm baffled by an Irish brogue.
Oh, I love the accent. It speaks to me.
Wow, this castle is amazing. A relic of a bygone era of heroes, myths, monsters, and plagues. Ha!
You do well to abandon this place, just as your ancestors did.
Colin McQuaid here is a local historian. He's been in a panic since he heard you were coming to Ballyhale. Claims it's haunted.
That's not what I said. Haunted means ghosts. No. Yeah, which is obviously absurd. Ghosts. What I'm talking about is giants.
Huh? Did you say giants?
Did he? All I heard was go and more a breed or?
Aye, giants. Legend says this land belonged to a giant called Huge McFinn. Was he who chased your ancestors away, and he swore to return if anyone dare claim the land again.
Well, gang, it looks like we have a mystery here on the Emerald Isle.
What mystery? A giant is coming to destroy us all!
Listen, Mr. McQuaid, this land's been in my family for centuries. It runs through our very veins, since we found out about it last week. I won't let some legend scare me from my ancestral home.
Is no one paying attention at all? Do not tempt fate, Miss Blake.
Don't worry. If McFinn does return, it is he who will suffer.
Ha! You cold our noses?
They have excellent hearing.
Welcome. I'm Solomon, the Ballyhale cook. I've prepared authentic Irish delicacies. Here, have a look.
Why, thanks. I'll bet you heard our stomachs growl.
I did. So feast upon crow beans and farl. Why the whimper? Why the snarl?
We do not like crow beans and farl.
But you haven't even had a taste. Do not let it go to waste.
Run!
If you eat it, you'll see. Crow beans fill you full of glee.
I don't want any.
I also want none.
Don't make us eat it, please, Solomon.
Try him dressed up as a knight.
No, we'll just put up a bigger fight.
I don't see why we must quarrel.
We don't like crow beans.
We don't like fowl.
Doobie doobie.